And word today that the famous Obrycki's restaurant is closing its Crab House in Baltimore City. All the Obrycki's restaurants at BWI and other areas will remain open. That Fells Point location will close its door. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has more.
When they reopen on March the 15th, it will be the last time for steamed crabs here at Obrycki's in downtown Baltimore.
Even though they're closed for winter, the phone was ringing in Obrycki's Crab House.
Nope, they're not rumors, they're true. This coming year, this coming season will be the last, and then they'll close.
It's been a Baltimore tradition for 65 years. Obrycki's was the place to go for steamed crabs, but all that is changing. Always family-owned, the Cernak family decided they wanted more time together.
Well, our reason for closing is to spend a little bit more time with our families. We've been doing this for 35 years. Every weekend through the summer, all the beautiful summer days, we want to get the opportunity to see the city as a customer, not just as workers.
Eileen Kaminsky has worked at Obrycki's for 39 years. It's going to be hard to say goodbye.
It's going to be missed, isn't it?
Oh, it's definitely
going to
be missed.
You're going to miss it.
Yes, because it was like over half of my life that I've worked here. Yep. I'm going to miss it.
For customers in the neighborhood,
very disappointed because it's a staple in the neighborhood, and they have great food too. So that's very disheartening.
I'm sorry to see them go, though. They're a Baltimore institution.
Even the mayor weighed in on Obrycki's closing their Crab House.
It's sad for the city. I'm sorry. Again, I'm sorry to see it go.
Customers will have just one more summer of steamed crabs here at Obrycki's.
You know, we want to return the favor and give everybody the opportunity to make it to Obrycki's one last time. Hopefully they'll make it several times over the summer.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.